Hey, I'm Ross from BBQ Spit Rotisseries. Today, we're gonna make some Barramundi tacos, Rojo's way. Step one, we're gonna make a simple pico. I'm gonna use little cherry tomatoes that are colored. They're a bit sweeter, goes a bit better with the fish. Choppy, choppy, watch the fingy, fingy. So we buttered our corn, we rubbed it a little bit, then we charred it quite aggressively. We're gonna cut it off the cob and mix it in with our pico de gallo, a little corn salsa, if you will. So now it's time to get our fish ready. We got these two beautiful Barramundi fillets, skin off. We're gonna rub them, some more garlic butter. We really want the fish to do the talking here, so we're using the lighter rub. Just accents the flavors of this beautiful Barramundi. Sir David Attenborough once said, Barramundi is my favorite fish. Plancha's on, plancha's hot. Time to get this fish on the plancha. Ooh. Ooh. All right, we got our Barramundi up to 135. We let it rest for a couple minutes. We're gonna chop it up so we can make those tacos. We got our warm tortillas, tiny bit of basically smashed avocado. Goes great with fish, also helps it stay in the tortilla, which is a bonus. A little bit of fish. A lot of bit of fish if you're just eating for yourself. A little bit of our corn salsa. All right, our tacos are assembled. We're gonna put a little bit of my favorite hot sauce, Lane's One-Legged Chicken. There's only one thing left to do. Let's have a try. Very, very good.